View from the balcony in room 216, the Gulf Towers Hotel. We haven't had a bad stay here. It didn't get real good reviews, but it was half or three times less the price of the other hotels on the beach if they had any room. So it's not the nicest place in the world, but it was not uncomfortable. So Gulf Towers in Indian Rocks Beach, Clearwater, Florida.